You know, I guess I should have before, but we were in competition. So, okay, for starters, Robin, you have got to wear pantyhose because bare legs look splotchy under the lights.
Ew.
Disgusting. You gotta use this on the bottom of your leotard. What's that? Spray glue. All the Miss Americas use it on the bottom of their bathing suits, you know, to keep them from riding up. And Robin, listen, you have got to smile more.
Okay, I have smiled until my gums are raw.
Dude, well, you ought to be putting Vaseline on your teeth. You know, your lips glide over like this. All the girls do it.
What's that? You're kidding.
Oh, you know the redhead? She uses enough to grease a flagpole. And there's more. Lots more. You didn't jump up and down enough when Sandra won. And you didn't even cry when you won yourself. The judges are looking for lots of emotion. Give them emotion.
Charlie!
We'll get rid of those dumb little bows that you wear. Line your eyes a little more white. And we'll sneak just a hint of gold spray in your hair. So it shines when it catches the light. Tomorrow night.
The pressure is on to fix what isn't working, and the biggest thing that hasn't been working is the end of the first act.
As that curtain came down the end of Act One, what we wanted people to think about is what's going to happen tomorrow. That tomorrow's the pageant, and we wanted to expand the scope to understand where everybody was thinking, what everyone was thinking as they go to sleep that night.
And the end of the first act is crucial?
I think so, yes, absolutely.
You really want to go for the bang.
You want to go for the bang, and you want to get a lot of attention. So we were out in Long Island, I was sitting around, I said, can't we just do something that's got, and I just started. It was literally one of these things where I was...
To build up tension.
Yeah, like this, and it started. Well, here it goes, the tension mounts, my cool is draining, you know, my arms, because this is the part where it starts to get strange here. I'm so strung out, I'm so done in, I hope it won't affect my sin. I mean, I can deal, as I feel a real change here. What do they want from me, and how can I be in? Or if I am, it can I back them to see you?
Something they say. I just know